I'm gonna talk to him anyways. I want the experience. Talk to the fat mare guy. Okay. Run. Set. Set. Go.
Our world has fallen to fail. Its great works long since complete. Its storied civilizations long since fallen to dust. The greatest legends of Elysian long since forgotten. What was
that
once a land of
promise? Had some fallen to the ravages of war. I'm not even sure that's the one. Might be another one.
That the greatest of Elysian tales began. The lone warrior stood against an army, slashing his way through all who opposed him. The mob stood no chance, and the soldier.
They are sharp pointy things. Crap.
But despite his victories, he skews his ruthlessness. The valiant soldier would perish on this day. Not to the mob.
So I need to buy exactly 9. I need to get the key in top left mansion. I don't know what it's called. I don't need to look at, I don't need to look into the mountain. I can skip straight through, which is a big time saver. Ish. Yeah, saver. Too early. Oh, some shit's happening. Leaves are falling. Man, they tell me these things. Hey, that guy's a fancy horn. Come on. Oh, now you have something. Wow. Mash.
Hold this.
This is an unskippable part because you need it to advance, sadly.
I'm sorry. Actually.
Technically, you don't even need arrow, dust storm. Well, kind of do in case you screw up, guys. Oh, yeah, you do actually. To get extra damage. Get away. Yeah. I don't know if it's there. No, I don't. Good. Finally skipped it. I have more than enough experience. Wow. I think this might even level me up. Settings. Okay. Still have plenty of time. Want that. I mean, it's okay. For a village. This is the major quest that we're doing. Really good experience if you want to stick to that too. At least you want to skip the conversation. Oh, I think it takes too long to do that. Too much time here. So I want to get the left side, and not my second, not the right side. The right side is terrible. Oh wow, you're so fast. No fuse or anything. I think that's okay. That is not okay. money is important in this game. I may not think it, but it is. Do I want to gamble? Not so much. Though, I could be in a better position. Time-wise, I still rather not gamble. So, let us take the safety route. Get this. Head here. Move down 3 paces. One over there. So that sometimes gets you stuck in a stupid wall and you cannot get out. It's very irritating. So when you load back to the other point without getting a safety save, get drawn through that stupid guy. Oh, where are you? Who are you? Is he still alive? Dust guy. Cassius? Oh wow. It's very important I use this. I didn't use it last time. And we skip all the way to 1, 2, 1. Skip all the way to an ability we really need. Because if we don't have it, we can't escape the mansions, which is terrible. There's a way I can find a way to escape the mansions much easier with that easy slide. Or to get it. Pretty damn awesome. Where are the tapos? Well, actually, I don't know. Go, go. Ah, didn't blow it up. Do nothing. I do nothing. We should grab some of the number 3. That is one big tail compared to his size. Wow, that kind of ruins it. It's not too bad, but still. Now, this is the... annoying part. I really wish you'd see it, but it's on the same cell. If we could, that would be so amazing. So one, that's two over, one down, to two. The ski. No, I want the ski. Thank you. It is so important that you grab that key. No idea. Short a little more money, that's double damage gone. A little bit of money gone, it's double damage. So sad. Thank you. Finally. First one that works since... I don't know about this thing. Anyways, found this out. It's pretty damn amazing. I'm not sure we got this right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. Why this part instead of rolling in the other quest items. It is because when you get out, you'll get stuck in the stupid rocks. And then you have to reload the save. I tried getting out in various ways, and it was very irritating. These stupid rocks. You get stuck in the ceiling, pretty much. You're stuck in crouch mode, so you can't do anything. This is a very important part. You need all the levels you can off this boss. So you need to switch all the levels where you can distribute to strength or attack this boss. You need to switch to normal before he dies. Because after he dies, you know you'll get experience right away. You can't go to settings, change to normal. It's casual, just not distribute automatically. Unless you're amazingly pro and get the frame perfect pause to change it. Skips. Pretty much struck into the last boss. There's a little thing you would notice when you enter this area. The region has been revealed. So, it would mean that this area has been revealed to you. So you just go to the map and go directly to there, so without time to discover the scenery crap. Because it is terrible. If you try to teleport to a cell that does not exist, it'll port you back to your last save point. Or your last location, pretty much. So it's very important to get the exact cell, or a cell that will bucked out of bounds. Because out of bounds, this game's pretty bad. You can't get it back in certain areas. It has to be from the floor, not necessarily through the ceiling. Some ceilings, I'm not sure. With the drop in. I'm doing pretty good at time. I guess, I'm not sure. Gonna check once on each. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11, 12, 13, 14. 3. And here we are. Last room before the boss. And first thing, pop this guy.
Near the.
And I bought things I shouldn't have. Probably what screwed me last time. Probably what screwed me again this time. Funds. Character, no, no, not this one. Wow, can I not jump up here? I'm so bad at this. I don't know if I'm gonna beat guys sometimes. I'm gonna go way too long. Might be very close to 35. I just think I messed up less and should be GG. Yeah. way. Actually, my other one had a really bad phase 4. Maybe this one would be decent. Safe, not get the extra hit. That. Why'd you do it? I could have done so much better this one. Excuse me. So, what parts could have done better? Let's see. Right before Giants, I wasted time. Switching modes was bad. I got hit trying to get the flesh. So I wasted a bit more time. I can't really think of anything else. Pretty good. Stolen lots of things, alright. push this. Not how we kill you.
Through the actions of Arsene Mithrarin Dast, the Moonblood race is finally free. We will never forget his sacrifice or the deeds that saved our fairy world. We shall always remember what happened here. Dast's sacrifice will allow the Moonblood race to rise again, to rebuild our glorious civilization and live peacefully among the races of this world. Though it may appear that Dast has fallen here today, a force of good is not so easily extinguished. Saint Mithrarin was born of Dast, a current for the winds of change, a harbinger of storms yet to come.
Other than those two. They could have had a slightly better phase 2, not go too high to spawn that steel bomber. That would have saved a bit more time. Shopping was good. Didn't have too many bad problems. Oh, right, I did have to go back before because I thought I had money, but the quest reward gave me something. Quest reward for selling crap to him. Yeah. Anyways. Yeah, I could have gone under. I might have gone like 33 something. Given those errors. That's still pretty good. I'll take it. Okay. Maybe this weekend too. Busy tomorrow. But yes, that final key makes a big difference. I might actually have to grab two keys, that key and key so top left and bottom right. The bottom right one's where it happens. See, timing, 27 minutes. Pretty good. Mark it down a bit further, but I'll take it. It's nice. last stage for that, so whatever the fight was at, like 8 minutes. Segments? I don't remember. Around there. Whatever the current time is. Good for today.